Well, we've got a sad update to a Southside crash involving four children. One of those children, an 8-year-old, has since passed away. The three others were also hospitalized, with one in critical condition. The crash happened around 2 o'clock this morning near Meridian and Troy Avenue. The four children were riding in a van driven by a 44-year-old woman. Police arrested her and the driver of the other car for driving under the influence.